We're ready.
Tantalizingly close, but we're on immigration hold, and that means that there's so many people in immigration that are going through so slowly that we have to hang on and wait in a queue on the plane, and they'll only let us off the plane when they want us in immigration. Now hopefully that won't be too long, because apparently there's about three more planes, including a Virgin Holidays plane that's pulled up. And oh, hang on, update.
The wait shouldn't be any longer up to half an hour maximum from now. They are hoping to get us off slightly before that, but they are looking at the maximum timing.
Half an hour from now.
Oh no.
We have made them aware of the other aircraft landing after us, therefore we should be safe.